something a little bit different. So it looks like some sort of a badge. Clean it up when we get back and have a look at, see if we can't make out what it's from. Bit of a different ground bugger. New Zealand 2 cent, 69. Cool. At least I got the date. The best cameras I've ever pulled out of the ground, I reckon. Condition wise, absolutely immaculate. 1952. Sketchy signal. Let's see if it's 1922, threepence, 51 or 61, 51, oh, finny, that's a good score. Nice early sixpence, date's pretty worn, can't really tell what the year is from that, but always good to find silver. Let's see what else we can get. Of 1 and 2 cent pieces. Looks like a young green Victoria penny finally. Penny, finally. It's 960. Let's find another predec. Comes off in the patina, pressed into the dirt. Pretty awesome. $19.16 threepence. Beautiful find. Well, it's been quite a while, but persistence pays off. Got another florin. Looks to be in pretty good shape. Stoked. Very happy with that. Right, the florin was here. And what have we got here? Yes! You beauty. My first early shilling. 1936. I've had ram's heads before, but I've never had an early shilling. Super happy with that. Awesome. Don't mind those kind of coin spills. Half penny. Not bad, 100 year old coin. A little spot. And the old coin. See what else we can get. $43.50. Common penny. Looks like it's been hit by an hour a couple of times. It's a bit concaved. Still pretty cool, an old one. 1925 half penny. Finally I could find the 1923, eh? There's another one. This is my reverse patina. It's come out that way. You can see the roux impression there. Just to show you how hard the soil can get back down sometimes. Something that one. Yeah, that's it, so pretty cool. Right, so What else we can get? That's got me a full house. Second time that's happened. Awesome little 1945 sixpence. Beautiful condition. Alright, let's keep going. 43 penny. Look at the condition of that. Absolutely marvellous. Keep moving. See what else is here. Bad little wrap up here. You've got a few modern coins, some brown buggers. And we've got 3 half pennies, 4 pennies, 1 threepence, 1 sixpence, 1 shilling, and 1 florin. We've got this thing as well, which I'm not sure what it is. I managed to open it. It's exactly what that one is. Made in England. Scratched the back of it. I'm just trying to dig it, unfortunately. But I'm sure it looks kind of old. But yeah, great day. Full house. Thanks for watching.